11 points, brilliant, can't complain about that, talk us through it.
No, I'm pleased with that, you know, like, it was a tough race and I just wanted to get as many points as I could for the team. It was tough because it started out so slow, then it wound up towards the end. The Russian just caught me a little bit by surprise when she came past me and fell. I just let her go a little bit so I couldn't catch her, but I'm pleased to see so strong in the home straight and get second place.
What have you shown Team GB, Newcastle obviously being your home?
Yeah.
Are you showing them around, showing them the places?
No, not really. We've been in the Marriott at the Metro Centre, so I think everyone's been kind of a bit of a shock in the spare time, resting up.
It's been really enjoyable being back with the team, obviously. London 2012 was brilliant, and to be back with everyone once again, what's the morale being like?
Yeah, it's great being with the team. You know, everyone's so positive. Off the back of London, we've got some of the medalists and the more senior members in the team, and also some juniors coming through, so it's quite a nice environment. Everyone's really excited.
Brilliant, and good luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you.